Lennon lived. Lennon lives. Lennon will live forever.
Or he'll bleed out.
They've got speeders there.
Put a bullet in the fucking gas. Now!
Oh, let's go. Fuck it. He's just dying here. Tell me what I want to know. Not just you, your whole family. Everyone. The whole dying world.
The Red Army is coming. I've been tracking them for weeks, watching as hundreds of men build the iron monstrosity across the ice. Men have died, their frozen bodies left scattered in the tundra. No rites of passing, no burial or burnings. These new invaders are cruel, godless men. Do they come seeking the precious metals of the mountain? Or, like so many before them, are they drawn here by the divine source? My people must again prepare for war.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people?
You may have knocked out a few.
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. Let's crimp the pipe and get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes, but no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you? Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must be vigilant. If we succeed here, a new world awaits. One of our own making.
Constantine, you're needed back at the prison right away. We've got a captive who might know something about the artifact.
Remain faithful. We will share in the glory of the divine source.
Please.
What do we do with him?
Nobody touch him. Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old.
Still haven't looked like a pal.
We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady.
I just need some more. Think I heard something.
Help me.
I'll take a look.
Damn it. Coupling is stripped. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah, sure. Hold on. Something's up. Who's there?
I'm gonna check it out. Be right back.
Keep close.
I see her! Take her down!
Taking position! Look at that!
Destroy that tank. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. That way without being seen. Must be another way.
I've infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the iron road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.